Thank you, New York. Now, this reminds me of a song. Many years since I was here, thinking, you know that? Back in the New York crew, it's been a while. What, 8 years? 9 years, something like that. Well, it's good to be back. You guys doing alright? Having a nice Thursday evening, right? It is Thursday, isn't it? It is Thursday, right? So that means that some of you might need to go to work tomorrow morning, right? No, you do not! I called my bosses and I told them about the that you ain't coming in tomorrow. So anyway, it's just be there tomorrow. Which means that tonight is another fucking party night, right? Yeah. And finally, when you do go back to your post, you know, whatever the fuck, you rather be here, and your boss or your teachers are probably there, you just tell him to come and talk to me about it, alright? Yeah. And I can see that over there, they see these magical drinks that can make the party even harder. Because we want our party to be hot, right? Yeah! About a very important ingredient of the cool rock song. You know what I'm talking about? But let me explain. For example, AC/DC songs, pretty much all of them have a really good one. Kiss for sure. Twisted fucking sister for sure. And then there are others, Metallica, Jesus Christ, I don't know. I think the most legendary one is the smoke of the water. Do you know what I'm talking about? I am talking about the Riff! We'll be right back. Thank you. you. Stupid, alright? You know, I see people, but I don't hear people. You guys doing alright? Now I heard you. We're gonna do a song from my debut album, Get to the Mix. No. I didn't say we played it to you, I said a song from the album. Yeah, there you go. You think that you would learn it? But I don't know. No. Anywho, I know it's complicated. It's a song from the album. They tell you, but it's not a song. They tell you. You got it now? Because this is a song. It's a song that the diehard fans of Lordi over the years, they were always asking us. Always asking us. And we're like, and they just keep asking and asking. Please, motherfuckers, why don't you make a song? Why is it so hard to make a rock song? We want to hear that song. And we're like, it's not going to happen. So, finally, years go by, and they stop asking. And now, since they stopped asking, now we're playing that song. That's the kind of people we are. Yeah. But, to be fair, there's a big chance we might fuck it up. Because we haven't really been playing this song since the Get Heavy Days, which is 13 or 14 years or 15. You know, it's a long time. But I promise we try our hardest not to suck. That's a promise. With that being said, on the other hand, as you girls know, sometimes you kind of have to suck, right? Yeah. You're trying to avoid it, but it's like the air attack. All right, there we go. Well, hopefully, we won't be sucking in the song right now, but let's see about the others later, all right?